Hello viewers, great morning to you all in Jesus' name. Welcome to the last Sunday of 2018. Today's Sunday is going to be ushering us out of 2018 into 2019. It's promised to be another wonderful time in the presence of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ. We are right here bringing you the live service from Christ Messiah Deliverance Ministry, and today's Sunday, as the man of God had declared, is going to be the first breaking of the evil mirror. There will be diverse activities. We are going to be listening to a lot of testimonies that are already on, preparing for a wonderful time in the presence of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ. We have had a very beautiful time in the presence of God these past few days with Senior Prophet Jeremiah Motofufuyin ministering under the supervision of the Holy Spirit. And today is marking the last Sunday before we cross over to 2019. So prepare yourself as we are going to be taking through this Sunday service bit by bit, bringing you update of everything that will be happening. My name is Emiko T. Gode. Join us for today's wonderful service. God bless you.
Somebody shout! The dialect general,
yes.
The embodiment of grace,
yes.
The living proof of God's word,
yes.
The shepherd prophet,
yes.
The shepherd prophet,
yes.
The black Elijah,
yes.
The prophetic sharpshooter,
yes.
Professor of prophecy,
yes.
Do something.
Oh, I am so in love with you. You drive me crazy.
She fell in love with you while she's watching you at home. She's from Bayasa. When I came, immediately I entered into my house. My wife told me, I fell in love with those people.
J'ai vraiment aimé ces personnes qui ont chanté.
Those boys in Bayasa and also Port Harcourt.
Ceux qui ont chanté à Port Harcourt.
The songs are touched the marrow of Abou.
Cela m'a touché jusqu'à la moelle épinière.
She has something for you people.
Il a quelque chose pour vous.
As a gift.
Comme don.
Even the other group, you have to come outside too. My wife has a gift for you. You are here to represent your mother. Huh? All right. Give you people 200,000 each.
Power!
Alors l'homme de Dieu et sa femme les bénit, ses chantres, avec une somme de 200 minéraux pour chaque groupe. Le groupe de Bayessa et celui de Port Harcourt. Dont il a chargé de les bénir.
So you want to go and give? Wait, you wait. All right, go and give to them. All right, go and give to them. All right, go and give. God bless you.
God bless you.
All right, we also carry this one.
This is for my mother.
For my mother.
God bless you. Thank you. Thank you very much.
For my mother.
This God bless you. Thank you.
Carry your problems.
For my mother.
Alors,
for my mother.
Amen.
Somebody turn quickly with me to the book of Jeremiah. Alors, 33 verse 3. I read it out.
Come to me and I will answer you and tell you great and unsearchable things.
you do not know.
Go. Call something that you don't want.
And I will answer you and tell you.
You will
going
to call the name Jesus.
Things Jesus. You do not know.
Seven times.
You do
and
not
you
know.
Seven times. And you now enter this plane and carry it away. Go with it.
Jesus.
And any place or painting, you touch that place.
You
and anybody that's
know.
Sick, seven times. Your sister, and you now touch that person. Alors, come on. Rise up above. Come on. Yeah. If your ear is paining you, that's your ear. Even alert. Yeah, we don't lack
you
of
do
miracles.
Not know.
Seven times. And we don't lack of what?
Miracles.
Yes. Call unto me, Jesus. We are calling Jesus. Jesus. Jesus said we should call upon you. Viewers, are you ready to call him?
Yes, Papa.
Okay. When the miracle comes, don't sit down on it.
Alors,
come outside for testimony. It don't when the miracle comes, don't sit down your foot. Today and Sunday. It don't start with that. Get your shoe when the miracle is tightening you too much. God comes, don't sit
right
down
now.
I don't want this shoe to tighten me anymore. Begin to now give me a size. Get on when the miracle oversize. God comes, oversize. Don't sit
oversize.
Down. You will see what's going to happen. Some people they cannot walk. They see they pin them. Well, Abi, okay. Then touch your mariga. You are not seeing a menstruation anywhere. Thing that's not good for you. Oh yeah, your phobia. Oh yeah. Yes. Okay. Call Jesus three, seven times, let's go!
Jesus!
Call it!
Jesus!
Call it again!
Jesus!
Call it again!
Jesus! 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 Jesus!
Jesus!
Father!
Père.
Father!
Père.
Let their problems
que leur problème.
Enter into this plane. This aircraft, as
vol,
now as I fly, go up, let miracles begin to take place. The angels of God visit them. Some people going to manifest that demon that don't want them to go. Money spirit that don't want, let the money spirit enter here. Carry the money spirit away. Then you going to now point at this, say, oh Lord,
oh Seigneur,
oh Lord,
oh Seigneur,
let my problems enter into this aircraft. As it go up, carry all of them.
Que comme ce
go away
comme
from me.
Vol de cet
from me.
Que mes
in the name of the Father.
Au nom du Père,
in the name of the Son.
Du Fils,
and of the Holy Spirit. Just anywhere that pain in you.
Là où vous avez
I
mal.
Want to fly it now. In Jesus' name. Pakosi katara baso koto koto yata kata. Maruba sikatarabasia, maruba kase kakaraba. Father Lord Jehovah, Father, as we go.
Yes.
Let the power of Holy Spirit, let the power of God, as all your problems, let God begin to not take away. That evil spirit, extra money, come on. Bring them out. Yeah, evil spirit have entered. That marine power have entered. That snake have entered. They don't carry the snake, go. That marine spirit has entered. Overflow. Look at the overflow. Something's happening there. Solution. Outside solution. Something's happening there. It's happening there. As they are receiving their deliverance, so also your problems that thing, pumping in your body. Enter. Fire. Commit.
Viewers all over the world, see what is happening. We can see people passing up poisonous substances. As man of God has instructed,
for me that blood.
That affliction to enter the place.
For me that blood.
Right now for your freedom.
For me that blood.
For me say.
That blood that they have given you to drink. For me it.
For me say.
That covenant you entered into.
For me it. All over the world, Jesus Christ is still involved in the healing business, in the deliverance business. As you follow the
Lord,
you
will never be the
same.
Save their life. A current of water, somebody that who is now going against the current of water suffers than the person that who is now flowing with the current of water. As you're flowing with the current of water, no stress.
But you're against it. You go, go, pull, you pull, pull. It's giving you stress. That's how spiritual things are. If you know it, you can use it to perform as you like.
Yes, Papa.
Not only one thing. We are underrating, let me tell you, men of God, we are underrating the power of God. We are boxing the power of God. We cannot box God. God can use any form to praise His name. If you are not testifying with one thing, I will bring balloon to make it to testify. Is it not an instrument? Dust, stone. So that to tell you that anything, you can use anything to make you to praise God.
This our brother came from Anambra. He was not having anything in his account. Only 300 naira naira in his account. As soon as you said anything you want, pray it inside the plane. As you flew the plane up, according to him, first alert came 20,000.
Oh?
As the plane was going, second alert came 20,000.
Oh?
As the thing got to the top there, as it's there now, another 20,000.
Oh?
And he checked again, 1,000 enter again.
Just that.
And he said, ah, what kind of God is this? As he was coming, another 20,000 entered.
Ah?
That is 81,000 alert.
Somebody shout!
Unto me, those who are labor. Are you hearing me? If the sand refuse to praise me, I'll bring the stones. Look at it. It's one of the objects. Those are the supernatural things that a man... People ask, why balloon? Why balloon? It is written, if the stones refuse to praise me, I will make out the dust to praise me.
Why balloon?
That word,
it is written.
That word, what is dust
to praise me?
Dust, you cannot count dust. It can be anything to praise me.
When you count
that
word,
it will not turn to dust.
That word, what is dust? Dust, you cannot count dust.
Somebody,
it can be anything.
We are playing with the word of God. Somebody,
that is what
we
are playing. Ask,
why balloon? Balloon is in the Bible.
It's in the Bible.
Somebody.
Dust. We have the dust.
Not be so. Not be so. Not be so.
Not so.
It is out. Take it down. Fire.
Power.
We are playing.
Somebody. We are playing. This one is over sanctuary again. This
somebody.
Came here.
We are playing.
From Taraba State. Brother Ogbonna, when he came, he
somebody.
Said the shoe was
we are playing.
When he was in the service, he removed the shoe because we were too small.
Oh, somebody. Shoe?
Yes, sir.
We are playing. Another shoe again?
Yes, sir.
Uh-huh.
Because the shoe was too small, he put it off the shoe because, but you see, as you did, we were too small.
Oh, shoe?
The shoe back.
We are playing.
He was listening to you after the declaration. The shoe became oversized.
Let me see.
The shoe because we were too small.
Oh, let me shoe? See oversized. We are playing. Oh? Huh? What happened? What is he saying?
Before he's hooking me, yeah. But after your declaration, I'm free now.
Sorry?
That thing is hooking me here before. But after you threw the balloon, then I feel relief with my leg now.
Now it's free?
Yes, sir.
Put on again. Huh? Oversize. Are you? Do it again. Look at it! Somebody! You are just looking like that! Oversized! Hey. Because the shoe was what? That is the evidence! Is that not the evidence?
Yes,
that's the evidence!
Yes,
oh, I pray for your account! Oversized, hey. Oversized account! Receive! In the name of Jesus!
How come about
it? In the name of Jesus!
But I just see the
thing. So how do you...
It's not free, it's oversized!
In the name of Jesus!
Look at it. Let us read it before we go ahead. That whatever thing I am doing here, look at it. Now unto him that is able to do what?
Exceeding
abundantly above all that we ask or think according to the power that worketh in us. Why did he will not work? Why? It is written there.
Another oversized shoe.
Oversized shoe?
Yes, sir.
What happened to her?
Hey, the shoe was too tight for her, was too small. But after the declaration,
Hey, she said she's never seen this kind of car before.
Oversize you.
My shoe was very tight before. I could not wear it very well. But
you cannot wear it very well.
Yeah, but as you were praying, I grabbed from the miracle. So now my shoe is like oversized.
Like what?
It's oversized now. Oversized.
What am I saying? Look at it. Do it well now. Look at look at it.
Hey.
Hey, I speak to your accounts.
I receive.
Let extra large money enter into your account.
Amen.
I speak to your shop, your business.
I receive.
Your
I
business.
I receive.
Extra expansion.
Amen.
Receive viewers.
I receive.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
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 Wololo. Somebody shout! You see, I have told you. You see, what kind of miracle do you want that God cannot do?
Oh,
he is able, exceedingly, abundantly to do all things that we ask.
We ask,
anything you ask. Now look at it. I've been telling them, Jesus is here, they're not agree. No, Siam. Jesus said, without miracle, they won't believe. Hey, madam, young girl.
Yes, sir.
I can get it back, but I will leave it like that. Because I asked God oversize. Because it was tightening you before.
Yes, it was very tight.
Very tight before.
Yeah.
Let your testimony be permanent in Jesus' name.
Amen. Oversized money, you prophesied upon our account.
Oversized money?
Yes, Papa. Has just landed in this woman's account.
What happened?
Just after your declaration, immediately now, this woman got an alert of 600,000.
600,000?
Yes, Papa.
Are you just sitting like that?
Hey. Overflow!
And now, with an oversized money, Papa.
Let me hear from her.
Bless the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Since I came, so I don't believe because...
You don't believe it? Wait. People were testifying, you don't believe.
I don't know that money can enter somebody's alert without...
Hey, let me tell you. Won't you read that place?
I read it, sir.
You read it?
Yes,
what
sir.
Is he saying? God is able
yes.
to do... exceedingly, abundantly,
hey.
Overflowingly.
Hey. Overflowingly, I hear you, Papa.
So the woman does what?
She does not believe, Papa.
What did I tell you, people? Whether you believe or you don't believe, I will force you to believe. Now, be so.
Amen.
Whether you believe or you don't believe, I'll force you to believe. So what happened here? So now you believe?
I believe, sir. With all pleasure, I believe.
Were you expecting that money before?
Sir?
Were you expecting that money before?
No, sir.
Papa, she said she bought this phone. She has never received a lot with this phone. For once, she has never received a lot with
Can
this
you
phone.
Hear that?
Even once, I have not received a lot from this phone. But surprised.
You surprised?
I was surprised.
Whosoever that listening to me all over the world, viewers all over the world, I am Prophet Jeremiah. My God is able to do all things.
According to her, she said, when you command our problems into the balloon. She said,
she
when you
instructed us to command our problems,
she felt relief.
What happened to her shoe before? What was he?
And immediately she felt relief.
What happened to her shoe before? What was he? What she was?
Firstly, she was coughing before.
Let me hear from her.
I said, God, show me this sign. I want to
when
show
you ministered, so I begin to cough.
So yes. I begin to cough, and I went outside to throw up.
You are coughing, and you
yes.
go outside
when
and throw up.
When I went out,
so I
begin to cough.
Out that my shoes are not sizing me any longer.
Power!
Somebody, just
you
clap your hands once,
so
just
I
once.
To cough.
Once, overflow. Once, outside overflow. Once, solution.
Overflow.
Viewers.
Once,
outside overflow.
Once,
so overflow.
Hey, don't clap more than that.
Once, outside overflow.
No, I'm a minister of God.
Hey, don't clap more than that.
But I said, God, show me this sign.
Outside overflow. Okay, you want to get the sign. Okay.
I want to see this sign.
Hey, don't clap more than that.
Yes.
Outside overflow. You cough.
Yes.
What?
Hey, don't clap more than that.
Before? I didn't know.
Outside of a flow, he's just coughing.
I don't have any.
No pain.
Hey, don't clap more than that.
Look at the sign now. Outside of a flow.
I went out to throw up outside.
Let me. Hey,
don't clap more than that.
There is something that gives sign to testimonies. That
some
testimonies that we are hearing or we are receiving.
There is something
through past that gives
through something.
Through something
we receive our testimony.
That some testimonies
or microphone
that we are hearing or we are
walk
receiving.
Like
but through pass through something.
Magnet is inside.
Yes,
wires, they are there.
Yes,
so these are the things. Quell is there. So these are the things. A man cannot walk
only
the flesh. Bones there, nerves there, heart there,
yes,
blood there, water is there. Okay? So this are the things.
Yes,
the leg they go down. So let me see
yes,
the size. Whether you doubt it or you don't doubt it, my God is able to do for you.
Amen.
Not be so.
Let me see.
The
yes,
size.
Papa.
Receive.
I receive.
So you have you
don't
now?
Doubt it.
My God is able to do for you.
Amen.
Not be so.
Yes,
so
Papa.
I will
receive.
You.
I receive.
So you, how do you feel now? Oh yeah, where can they go? Me, I don't know. Where can they go?
If I'm walking in
slippers. Oh, no, not slippers.
Somebody put your hands together for Jesus.
Oh, no, that is my God.
Some slippers.
He must stay. She has problem of eyes. For the past 2 years, she can't read.
Who is another slipper?
All the way from Imo State.
Eh?
It's my daughter.
It's your daughter. What happened to your daughter? On another slipper.
All the past 2 years.
From Imo State.
2 years.
Yes.
What happened?
She could not read with the eyes. Each time
she
could not
read with the
eyes. Yes.
All the way from Imo State.
She would slip off. She would tell me that her eyes are paining her. So
on
I was surprised
in
the
all the way from Imo State.
As we were praying.
As we were praying.
Sending the thing to the balloon.
Yes, she's.
On another slipper.
I don't
all
know.
The way
the spirit
from
just
State.
Told me that I should tell her to stand up and pray. She stood up. After some time, she sat
on another slipper.
I forced her again to stand up. She stood up, and she started praying. She now told me that she wants to go and ease herself. She went and eased herself
and
came back. I forced her again
to
stand up.
She
stood up.
She had testimony.
She started praying.
I said, what's your testimony?
She now told me that
she
wants to go and ease herself. That she went and eased herself and
said, I don't want
back.
To press the eye.
As she came back,
that,
she told me that she had
she
have to, yes. She went and eased her
eye.
Press her eyes. That is no longer paining her again. That she can see very well.
She went and eased her.
She can see clearly.
Yes.
So that how? Okay, now bring something. Come. Let her
she went and eased her.
Can you read? Can you read Bible? Okay. This Bible small, oh, very small. Okay. Very, very tiny. If I give this to no, people to read, people went on the push back, they cannot read.
Better is
when on the push back, they cannot read.
A wise child than a old and foolish king who will no more be admonished.
Never finish.
Be admonished.
You never finish. Wait. Never finish. Can she read like this before?
You never finish.
She
never
will
finish.
Read it, but she will fold. She will close her
eyes. Close her eyes. Like
yes.
You never finish.
Now, non-stop.
Yes.
Never finish. There is difference now.
Yes.
It's clearly.
Can
eh?
She read
yes,
like
sir.
This before?
You can see now. You never finish. If I open it like this, open, look at it. There is difference now.
Yes.
It's clearly, eh?
Yes, sir.
You can see now. If I open it like this, many people we need to
look at
give
it.
You a lot of your eyes. Testimonies are many. We are all this, and look at the a lot of testimonies. Lift up your hands, Father. Your children are here, and many are watching. And people are what Overflow Solution Gallery. And outside Overflow, they are there. Wherever they are, viewers all over the world, in Africa, Asia, America, in Europe, wherever they are, let them receive Overflow alerts.
Yeah.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Let God begin to bless you.
Amen.
Sickness disappear.
Amen.
Failure go.
Amen.
That spirit, some people's spirit of fear, that is in their, that is their problem. Let that spirit of fear enter into the balloon.
Amen.
God prove himself
Seigneur,
to them
toi.
and give them your alert in the name of Jesus. For in Jesus' mighty name I pray.
Our sermon, notre sermon is titled
intitulé
Breaking the Evil Mirror.
Breaking the word.
Can you join him in spreading out the skies hard as a mirror of cast bronze? Is a question mark. Look at that. Then go down. 19. Tell us what we shall say to him. We cannot draw up our cast because of our darkness. Can you help God stretch out the sky and make it as hard as polished metal? That's mirror. Question mark. Every one of us, can we help to support God to perform what is transparent God has given to us? God to remember us. Can we help God to transform?
Pour transformer
these things that we are expecting, so man can all help God.
Est-ce que on peut aider Dieu?
Can you? So we can also help God. That means you have to assist God to do something.
Dieu pour faire quelque chose.
You cannot be at home.
Vous ne pouvez être à la
maison. Manna from heaven cannot come.
Et que les bananes viennent du ciel.
You must work towards it.
Vous allez travailler pour les avoir.
You cannot stay at home.
Vous ne
My
pas
brother wants to give me money.
Et
oh Lord, let him give me. I dare you.
Il me donne de l'argent.
Non,
c'est pas bon.
You must take a step.
Vous devez faire un pas.
What concerns sky?
Qu'est-ce qui concerne Dieu?
Concerns mirror. Transparent.
Le miroir qui est
You have to do something.
Vous voulez faire quelque chose?
Now, a woman, a young girl said, I use this mirror to monitor my father and by us I stay to paralyze him.
Pour surveiller mon père et pour le paralyser.
And since that day, I shook this mirror, he was paralyzed today.
Et jusqu'à présent, il est paralysé.
Holy Ghost!
Fire!
So now, the Bible says, we can
La
help
Bible
God.
Dit,
we can help God. If you cannot come to this place, how can I perform miracles?
Si vous n'êtes pas venu
you
ici,
are helping yourself and you are also helping God. Donc, you have to help yourself.
Vous devez
then
s'aider.
I also help you.
Yes,
God, God Almighty will help you.
Et Dieu va vous aider.
So, the Bible says we have to assist God.
Nous devons assister Dieu.
So that God will see us through. Mirror.
Mirror.
Le miroir.
Devil also knows it.
Le diable également connaît.
They reside inside. They can use mirror to monitor you.
Il peut vous suivre à travers
the
le miroir.
The young girl saying Bayasa said they use this mirror to monitor their father
alors,
in order to get him down and they got him down.
Ça a dit pour affliger son père.
I said, can you bring back your father? He said, no. They are on to destroy. John 10:10.
Alors il a dit
to
que
destroy, to kill,
tuer,
and to steal.
Et de dérober.
That is their own.
C'est ça leur mission.
But Jesus to repair.
Mais Jésus est là pour donner la vie et la vie en abondance.
Is dangerous to health.
Alors, le
mirror is dangerous to spiritual life. Mirror is dangerous to destinies.
Pour la vie
so today,
pour la destinée.
I want to tell you people that
aujourd'hui,
we are going to break
the
evil mirror. You break this mirror.
Et lorsque vous briserez ce miroir,
and you speak a word to the mirror,
et déclarer des paroles,
something will happen to those that who are monitoring you.
Quelque chose va se passer dans la vie de ceux qui vous surveillent.
After breaking this mirror,
après,
the Bible said, the day King Uzziah died, Isaiah saw the Lord.
Oh yes,
they must die, and you will receive the same
amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Enough is enough.
Assist us.
Enough. Are you ready?
Yes, Papa.
All right, viewers, we have just listened to the wonderful message passed by the man of God, Senior Prophet Jeremiah Omoto, which is titled Breaking of the Evil Mirror. The man of God explained from the book of Job 27, verse 18 to 19, that God has called us to do our part. He is a God that can do anything for us, but He has given us power to do our part. In our spiritual walk with God, we are expected to carry out a particular function for the Spirit to be activated. Prophet Jeremiah Omotofunmi has come to teach us that this mirror is a medium to connect to the spiritual channel, of which we are going to break it, and in the spirit, every mirror that has been used to monitor you will be broken. This this is just the first stage of the breaking of the mirror. The crossover night will be the main breaking of the mirror. But the small mirror that is with you will be broken in this service. And the big mirror, which will be broken at the crossover service, will be broken that night. And that will be the final breaking of the mirror that will be ushering us to the year 2019. So prepare yourself, as the man of God has said, that with this breaking of the mirror, you'll be let loose from every spirit that is monitoring you. You'll be let loose from every bondage you have been facing. All that satanic attack that you have been receiving, this will be the end of it. All you need is to disconnect by breaking of this evil mirror. So join us as we are going to be taking you through the breaking of the mirror process, as a man of God will be coming out soon to join the people and breaking the evil mirror. We'll be bringing you more updates from the service. Stay tuned. All right, viewers, as you can now see, the man of God is leading the people of God in prayer. Everyone is praying into their mirror, wherever you are, hold your mirror. This is the best time for you to get connected to what is happening right now. Put a demand on your faith and know that this is the appointed time for your miracle. This is the appointed time for what God is going to do in your life. As the man of God is leading them in prayer, there's intense prayer going on. Prepare your heart to receive. Join the people of God right now. As you are going to break this mirror, your life will never remain the same. So let's join what is happening right here in church.
After breaking this mirror,
et après avoir brisé ce miroir,
your story, you and your brother, your sister, that who is being giving you a tough time spiritually.
Alors ceux qui vous entêtent spirituellement,
giving you problems,
qui vous donnent tant de problèmes,
manipulating you, siphoning your money,
qui vous manipulent,
siphoning your goods,
et qui
either your worker,
vous
either your brother,
ce soit vos...
say, oh Lord,
dites, oh Seigneur,
whosoever,
quiconque,
being a blockage,
que soit un blocage,
like King Uzziah.
Comme le roi Osée.
Like a strong woman.
Comme une femme forte.
Strong man.
Comme un homme fort.
Through my dreams.
À travers mes rêves.
Spiritually.
Spirituellement.
That blocking my plans.
Qui bloque mes plans.
I command them to enter into this mirror.
Je les commande.
In the name of Jesus,
entre dans ce miroir. Sortez, entrez dans ce miroir. Entrez dans ce miroir. Sortez de ma vie. Et entrez dans ce miroir.
In Jesus' name we pray.
Au nom de Jésus, nous avons prié.
Pray this prayer.
Vous allez prier ainsi.
Say anything they use to monitor me.
Alors tout ce qu'on a utilisé pour vous surveiller.
Anything.
Alors toute chose.
Being a glass.
Que ce soit une vitre.
Being a mirror.
Que ce soit un miroir.
Anything.
Toute chose.
They use to monitor me.
Qu'on a utilisé pour me surveiller.
As I break this mirror.
Et comme je brise ce miroir.
In my home.
Dans ma maison.
In my house.
Dans ma maison.
Where I am living.
Là où je vis.
In my village.
Dans mon village.
Physically, let them be broken.
Physiquement, que cela soit.
Let them be broken. In the name of Jesus.
Échapper.
They shall not escape.
Ils n'échapperont pas.
Sickness in my body.
La maladie dans mon corps.
Enter into this mirror.
Entre dans ce miroir.
I shall not seek again.
Et je ne serai plus malade.
Poverty.
Pauvreté.
Enter.
Entre.
Delay.
Retard.
Accident.
Accident.
Enter.
Entrez dans ce miroir.
In the name of Jesus.
Au nom de Jésus.
Business failure.
Échec dans les affaires.
Barrenness.
Stérilité.
Enter.
Entrez dans ce miroir.
Viewers all over the world, whatever you are watching me, begin to break. It's time to break the mirror.
Il est grand temps de prier.
Wrap it. Say as I wrap this, as I tie it with this handkerchief.
Comme nous sommes au point de la de le briser.
Shall my problems be tied down?
Et comme cela,
none shall escape.
Personne n'échappera. Et dites comme j'emballe ce miroir, également mes problèmes seront éradiqués dans ma vie et entreront dans ce miroir.
The Bible says,
la Bible dit,
Apostle Paul used handkerchief for miracle.
Et l'apôtre Paul a utilisé
des
mouchoirs établis pour du miracle.
For your miracles. Are you ready?
Yes, sir.
As you can see, under the instruction of the man of God, everyone is kneeling down, prepared to break their mirror. As this mirror is used as a medium to connect to the spiritual realm, every mirror that is monitoring you is being broken as you break your mirror. Every power that is an hindrance into your life and that of your family shall be broken immediately as the mirror is broken. So right now, key your faith to what is happening right now. And know that today marks the end of that problem you are experiencing. Today marks the end of that. Career problem, that marriage problem, that business problem. Key into what is happening and your life will never remain the same.
Now take 3 months.
À partir de ce décembre,
come back for your testimony.
Revenez pour votre témoignage.
In the name of the Father,
amen.
Au nom du
Son,
Père,
amen.
Du
and the Holy Spirit,
amen.
Et du Saint-Esprit.
We are beginning to break it in the name of Jesus, guys.
Commencez à briser ce miroir. Brisez ce miroir. Brisez.
When you are broken, begin to say something.
Déclarez
my problems,
les paroles. Quand vous brisez ce miroir,
déclarez
les paroles.
Viewers all over the world, break.
Brisez.
Break it well, Lord.
Brisez.
Break it well.
Brisez ce miroir.
As the man of God said, as you are breaking it, begin to say something. Say something about your problem. Put a demand to your faith. And know that whatever utterance you make now will make a difference in your life. Say something as you are breaking that mirror. That evil plans of the enemies have been destroyed right now.
In Jesus' name, we are broken.
Alright, you have just witnessed the breaking of the evil mirror. Everyone here broke their evil mirror. Everyone is so excited that the enemy's work has been destroyed by the medium of breaking the evil mirror. This is the first mirror that will be broken. The major one will be in the cross overnight. Right now, you can see behind me, he has just instructed them to write out their account number, that their blessings have been activated. So it's for them to put a demand to their blessing. They put a demand to their faith on what God is going to do in their life. So everyone is with their account number written in their hands. In a short time, they will be submitted to the altar of God, and banks will be activated, their alerts will be activated. There will be tremendous release of financial blessing from this moment onward. So you can see behind me now, the man of God has just started praying for the account numbers that are on their hands. And this is a divine activation of the supernatural as heaven is being opened to pour out financial blessing for the next year, 2019. So join them as you pray along.
From now, let the accounts,
que leur numéro de compte,
different kind of alerts,
donne l'alerte,
miracle alerts,
l'alerte miracle.
Their phone numbers are going to receive testimonies.
Ils vont recevoir des témoignages.
Testimonies of higher grace.
Ils vont avoir beaucoup de grâce.
That account that they have lifted up,
le
and their numbers,
qu'ils ont levé,
let angels of God,
que les gens de Dieu,
meet their needs.
Yeah.
Be their helpers.
Les assises.
And let them begin to help them.
Ils vont commencer.
Amen.
À
there shall be no sickness.
Amen.
Il n'y aura pas de maladie.
There shall be no stealing.
Amen.
There shall be no barrenness.
Amen.
There shall be no bad news.
Amen.
Il n'y aura pas de mal.
There shall be no sorrow.
Il n'y aura pas de chagrin.
Let there be positive news come to your account. In the name of Jesus. Let the alert start from today. As you are going home, as you are washing me in Jesus' name. In Jesus' mighty name we pray.
You cannot follow a prophet and not have a testimony. You cannot follow a prophet and your life will still remain the same. We have had a very wonderful time with the man of God, Senior Prophet Jeremiah Omotofufuyin, as he takes us through the communion of the Holy Spirit. You know, when you are in an anointed environment, it is so sweet and interesting when you serve God and you see the practical proof of what the mighty hand of God can do. And that is the experience we have here, every service we have here in Christ Mercy Land Deliverance Ministry with the anointed man of God, Senior Prophet Jeremiah Omotofufuyin. there is a prophet that is ordained for your life. There's a prophet that's ordained for your destiny. Locate that prophet. Locate that man that God has put above you to supervise you. All these people here have located their prophet, and they are here rejoicing. They are happy that their lives are changing at every service they attend. Those that are attending for the first time, they are happy. They are having stories to tell. They are having testimonies to tell. It was just like where Jesus performed miracles and tell the disciples to go out there and testify of what they have seen. Thank you for joining us for the highlight of today's service. Join us on our next service and your life will never remain the same. My name remains Emiko T. Gode. God bless you.